safety and well-being are always our top priority here at American Airlines. Adhere to the Centers for Disease Control recommendations, we now require all customers to wear face coverings securely over nose and mouth for the duration of the flight. Wearing a face covering helps protect you and those around you and demonstrates consideration to others traveling. While it's acceptable to remove face coverings when eating or drinking, you must wear your face covering at all times during our flight. If you're unwilling to follow this requirement, you may not be allowed to fly with us in the future. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove any face covering prior to placing the mask over your nose and mouth. For your safety, we've made some temporary changes to our onboard service. On this flight, we will not provide a food or beverage service. If you need something, please let us know. Please refrain from placing used cleaning wipes, tissues, or other disposable items in the seat back pockets or toilets. We will now be walking through the cabin to ensure everyone is wearing a mask. Thank you for cooperation and understanding. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoy your flight.
3 o'clock. Thank you. about 20 minutes. San Diego Woods, beautiful day, scattered clouds, and 68 degrees. Once again, like temperatures, American News.
stow your tray tables. Also, if you brought out any carry-on luggage, that needs to be returned to underneath seat in front of you. You also need to make sure those larger electronic devices are turned off and stowed. If you are in a bulkhead row, you need to make sure that all of your items are placed back in the overhead bin. And once we do land in San Diego, we do ask that you take all of those items around you that you did give us as trash. You can place those trash items in the bin in San Diego, in the trash bin in San Diego Airport. We appreciate that very much.
gentlemen, welcome to San Diego, the terminating point of our flight. For your continued comfort and safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has brought the aircraft to complete stop and the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. This will be your only indication that it is safe to move about the aisle to collect any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you today. We do ask that you use caution when opening overhead vents as items in the ship during flight could possibly fall, injure you or those around you. If you need help with ground transportation or baggage claims, there'll be a uniformed agent greeting this flight. He'll be more than happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Charles Lindbergh III and First Officer Audie Murphy, it's certainly been our pleasure serving you all today. We sincerely appreciate your selection of American Airlines and hope that when your future plans to call for air travel, you once again choose to fly American Airlines, a member of the One World Alliance. Thank you and have a good day.
Attendants, disarm doors, verify standby for all calls.